worried about little Dilbert. He's not like other kids.
What do you mean?
Yesterday, I left him alone for a minute, and he disassembled the TV, our clock, and the stereo.
That's perfectly normal. Kids take things apart.
Ooh! The part that worries me is he used the components to build a ham radio set.
Oh, dear.
Is that bad?
Normally, I'd want to run an EEG on him, but the machine isn't working. It's worse than I feared.
What is it?
I'm afraid your son has the knack.
The knack?
The knack. It's a rare condition characterized by an extreme intuition about all things mechanical and electrical, and utter social ineptitude.
Can he lead a normal life?
No. He'll be an engineer.
No!
There, there.